just another boy from Georgia, playing in a rock and roll band. I was living in L.A. in a Hollywood way. Then I met him and he loved me. We got married. Now he's too
he'll never get to know his son.